Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If your phone's text is way too small or just too big, don't worry, I've got you covered. In this quick video, I'll show you how to instantly change the font size on any Android phone. So let's jump right in. First, unlock your phone and go to settings. You can find it on your home screen or in your app drawer, or just swipe down and tap the gear icon in the top corner. Now, tap on Display and Brightness. In some other phone, only display appears here, depending on your phone brand. Now, click on Font, or sometimes it's just called Font Size and Style. You'll see a slider, so just drag it left or right to make the text smaller or bigger. As you slide, you'll see a preview of the font size, then tap Apply. You can also click this display size for a shortcut, then choose from the selection whether you prefer small, standard, and large font size. On some phones like Samsung or Xiaomi, there is also a shortcut. Just search in the settings search bar at the top, and it's super fast. If this helped you out, don't forget to like and subscribe, and drop a comment if you want more quick Android tips. See you in the next video.